Alright, are you ready for some visual clarity? Went ahead and bought the MTX for Shockwave. This one. And it makes a big old white circle. So as I was playing Shockwave, I couldn't even see it. I knew I had massive AoE. I could feel it in my bones, but I couldn't really see the AoE. But now I put on the Carcass Jack. I got Divergent Increased Area of Effect. I am a Scion with the Saboteur passive for 30% increased area of effect. In fact, let me drop out some of these damage nodes that I have. Let's drop out this one, and this one. And let us grab these AoE nodes to go even crazier with it. Let's watch this visual clarity blow our minds. It's like a disco party. It's excellent. We need some sound, though. Fucking disco party. Play this at night, and every one of those is a flashbang. You can't even see my sweepers with that Shockwave MTX. It's pure glory. I couldn't even see anything. I couldn't even see that I died. That guy's mean. I'm just gonna leave him alone. I needed bodies in order to kill that guy. I didn't have no bodies for my sweet boys. The stun locks are brutal. With the big frozen thing they throw on there. Stunlocked it's unlocked or frozen. I can't tell. Which one of those dudes is doing that big ice wave? You'd avoid that guy. That ice wave there. Permastun, instant kill, instant frozen. Nothing I can do. I escaped it that time. Jeez, he had like three holes. Oh man, I needed a screenshot. I guess I'll do a screenshot on the boss.